The paramount chief of the Bama Saba, His Royal Highness Umuku Kawe Bama Saba Jude Mike Modoma, yesterday officially commissioned the traditional circumcision of his boyhood subjects for 2024. In a well-attended colorful festival, Umuku Modoma launched the traditional circumcision known as Imbalu, which is regarded as the rite of passage from boyhood to manhood. He intends boys from different parts of Bugisu on both Ugandan and Kenyan sides were circumcised during the ceremony, while more in their thousands will face the knife throughout the remaining part of this year. Modoma was accompanied by several culture leaders from far and wide, including Sebei's King Kopita Swilekei Kisa, King of Kumam His Royal Highness Raphael Otaya, and His Majesty Nabong Mumia II, the King of Wanja Kingdom in Kenya. Also present was His Royal Majesty King Baridam of Ongoni Land from Nigeria, Chief Pianam Teleu, and Majesty Sangli Pomvi. Others included Majesty Pambi Vedusu, the 5th Prime Minister, Queen Enyona Fiti, and King Emenya Fiti the 5th, the President of Aflao Traditional State that comprises Ghana, Benin, and Togo. The Uganda Kingdom, Iteso Culture Union, Ikumbania Wabagwe, the Jabadola King, and Busoga Kingdom all sent representatives to Mutoto Culture Ground in the Industrial Division of Mbale City.
Our tradition and culture give us the authority to respect the elderly people. So my advice to the youth is to be tolerant, respect elderly people, respect the president, respect authority.
I greet you all, Mama Saba, the well-wishers who are here to join in this occasion. This day gives us a chance to remind ourselves of our heritage with a view to preserve and promote our culture.
The government was represented by Minister of State for Foreign Affairs in charge of Regional Cooperation, John Mulimba, and several ministers including State Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Florence Nambozo, and Minister for the Elderly, Dominique Mafabi Gidudu. The opposition chief whip, John Baptist Nambeshe, led the members of parliament who included Karim Masaba of Industrial Division, Mbale City Woman Member of Parliament, Connie Nakayenze Galiwango, Richard Wanda of Mukoko Central, John Baptist Musila of Bobolo, Miriam Muhaye of Mbale District, among others. He urged the Umukuka to influence the government to appoint Mama Saba in government positions, adding that they have been left out on the national cake. Nambeshe also highlighted issues of poor road infrastructure and lack of a coffee processing plant in the region for value addition. Several other dignitaries such as commissioners, permanent secretaries, RDCs, RCCs, religious leaders, Imuga National Coordinator Rita Namuenge, and Mbale City Mayor Kasim Namgali all graced the occasion.